I'm Michael Bell, and on November 9, 2004, the Kenosha Police Department killed my son. The city of Kenosha settled with our family, and our family demanded that no confidentiality agreement be in place, and so therefore, we get to bring the information to you. Should a police organization be left to judge itself? I want you to be the judge.